taking photos because every time I zoom in even a little bit, when I get too close, you see how they blur the camera? They can send out electromagnetic pulse and affect the camera. And that's just a few of them. There's one, two, three, four, five, and a little one that's right there that's so small. Barely see it. I collected a few. That little one right there. You see, but they blur the camera. Now there should be no reason for that to be happening. You see how they blur the camera? And they can hold that for a long time. Longer than I can wait. See? They won't let you take a close-up. And it's those little things. I have to enlarge these pictures. I put in 2 drops of water and they absorb the water, so that means they can absorb fluids. That means when they bite one thing or another, an animal or an insect or anything, then when they bite something else, they can pass on any pathogens that are in that organism to another organism. So these things are really dangerous. As far as I can tell, they're really super dangerous organism. It's a super organism. See? They won't let you take a video with a... And only when I back off. See, now the camera won't work. There it goes. See, they can control the camera. And I have to film them from far away. They won't let me zoom in. And this is like... hardly any zoom. I mean, I'm right on top of them. They're in a jar. But these things are in the air. So minute, they're like smaller than dust particles, and a lot of them. This is some super organism, and it's bad news. I think it's real bad news. See? You can't just put the camera flat. See, that's them blurring the camera. And that's just a couple of them. See, if I move the camera, they have to lock in on it to zoom in, to distort the focus. See, if I move the camera, you can see them for a little bit, but as soon as I stop, watch. As soon as they lock in on where to do it on the camera, they blur the image. Watch, I'll move it. I almost dropped the jar. That would have been really bad news. Just more of them all over. See? I'm gonna try to move the camera. Now they're locked in on it, and I can't. I'm at no zoom. Oh yeah, I was on a little bit zoom. Okay, I'm at no zoom. Let's see, a little bit. Even a little bit. But they absorb the water. And that means they can carry fluids from one organism to another. And that's what makes them a real dangerous organism that can spread all kinds of disease. And to any species, they're so small, but these things can grow very large. See, you can't get close to. I'm gonna see if any of these pictures come out any clearer. I'll make them last. So they play dead. That's one of their protection modes. They play dead. Look at that height. It keeps blurring the camera. Look at that height.